two energies are working in this material world. The spiritual energy and the material energy. Material energy means these eight kinds of material elements. Earth, water, fire, air, sky, mind, intelligence and ego. These are all material. What is that spiritual energy? That spiritual energy is this living entity. We, living entities, we are also energy, but superior energy. The superior energy is controlling the inferior energy. Matter has no power. The big aeroplane flying in the sky is made of material things. But unless the spiritual energy pilot is there, it is useless.